Hi, and welcome to our series, While This Happened, the show that lets you become the career coach. This week's story comes from Remy. Remy writes, "Well, this happened. I recently had an in-person interview with a company I was really excited about. The interview was going great. I had done my homework on the company and felt confident going in. This all changed with one question. I was taken aback when I was asked, how many cows are in Canada right now? I was stumped. I had no idea how to answer this. I fumbled my way through the question, but this clearly left a bad impression on my interviewer. The interview didn't go as well after that point because I was flustered. I think I might have missed out on this opportunity because of it. How could I have handled this better? Any tips for learning how to respond to a question I don't know how to answer?" Ooh, Remy, I think we can all relate to this situation. Let's see how we can help Remy out for his next interview. What should he do next time he's asked a question he doesn't know the answer to? A, laugh it off, thinking it was just a joke. B, explain that you're not really sure how to answer the question, but you'd be happy to follow up after you've done some research. C, smirk, but take some time to consider the question and confidently answer it as best as you can. Or D, ask why the question is relevant to the job. So what do you think? Take some time to look at the options again and then tell us what you think is the right answer and why in the comments section below. And be sure to subscribe if you want to be entered to win our giveaway later this week. Okay, don't forget to tune in on Friday for the answer and to see if you won our giveaway. Good luck, and I'll see you in the next episode of Well This Happened.